Marlins lead 2-1 on the strength of two solo homers. And there's Lindor hitting one deep to right. His second of the day, heads toward the wall. It's out of here. 30-30 for Francisco Lindor. Only the fourth Met ever to have a 30 home run, 30 steal season. Lindor hits his second of the game, his third of the doubleheader. Number 30 for Lindor to tie up the game.